Well, Uber announced today that it is asking all riders and drivers to cover your face when you were in the car. The company said it added an option for drivers to actually cancel a trip if the riders are not wearing a mask. They're also asking riders to sit in the back to improve social distancing and roll down the window for extra ventilation.